Property of Keene is a local nonprofit organization serving currently in the La Jolla community of Placentia, specifically on Flatfish Street, and it stands for Loving Others in Truth. So we come, we love the community, we embrace them, and we let them know that they have worth and a purpose. And so we do a lot of community events to empower them to give back to the community.
My name's Irene. I work at a floor club here on Flatfish Street.
This is my third year working with Lottery Team. So I do the homework club and I also run, coordinate other activities here in the community.
And I really enjoy it here. So it just takes responsibility, lots of love and patience. Many kids don't get the help at home. Like basic math, English, and reading.
We just started our eighth year of our homework club. We do it on the streets. One location is on the street. From 3 to 5, and if we have about 30 kids with maybe one volunteer, two volunteers. Then we have another location with another 30 kids with about one or two volunteers as well. So we are in desperate need of volunteers to come, just loving our kids, spend some time with them. That's really what it is. It's just coming alongside a child and helping them with a homework packet, some math, some reading, some vocab words, all in the half hour to 45 minute time frame with each child.
My name is Gabriela. Most people call me Gabby.
I've been working for Homework Club for about 2 years now. I've always loved working with kids. I'm having a bad day and I come here, they just bring them my energy and they make me smile.
I just want to graduate college and become a social worker because I see some of these kids' situations and it just makes me want to work
harder. Working with kids, you might think it's stressful, but it's really not. Just come on over to have fun.
At one point, the question was, which gang am I going to join today is now which college am I going to go to? And that is a great movement as far as education and the value of education going on here this morning.